Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling data collection on Samsung Galaxy. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap Privacy. Scroll down the Privacy settings and tap on Customization Service. The customization service customizes your apps to best suit you. And if you are in America, it will also customize your apps. It does this by collecting data on the way you use your phone, so that it can then optimize your apps and phone to best suit your needs. When it does this, it also keeps your data and sends it to Samsung. If you want to stop Samsung from collecting your data, then follow the steps to turn it off. If you want to turn off all of the data collection for customization services, then tap on the toggle to the right of Customize This Phone to turn it off. If you don't want all data collection for customization switched off, with the toggle turned on, you can tap on Data Management. Here you can choose specific data collection that you would like to be on or off. Tap a toggle to turn data collection for that item off. Then tap Stop on the pop-up. When the toggle is blue, data collection is turned on, and when the toggle is grey, it is turned off. If you go back to the Customization Services page, you can download the data that Samsung has collected on you by tapping Download Your Data, and then tapping Download. You can also choose to erase the data that Samsung has collected about you by tapping Erase Your Data and then Erase. If you have multiple Samsung devices connected to your Samsung account and you want the customization data to stop being collected on all of your Samsung devices, then you can tap Stop Customizing All Devices, then tap Stop All Customization. Go back to the Privacy settings and tap on Send Diagnostic Data. Tap the checkboxes to stop Samsung from collecting diagnostic data from your phone. Tap OK when you have unchecked the boxes. The toggle should then be off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung Galaxy tips and tricks.